It's important to take note of the decade that's passed because it serves as a pretty good marker. Building movements is the sine qua non of making change. History indicates that that's where change on this scale comes from. An Inconvenient Truth was one of the things that finally started to get people in gear. And the question is now, how do we get everybody into the next gear or the next two or three gears? And so looking back and taking note of what we've done and what's worked is important.